round robin is tomorrow. All right, well, there you go. Clearing it up for us. All right, well, here we go, guys. We're getting into what can be the longest grand finals of the night. We got Xerom coming from losers to fight Remzi. Remzi realizing, you know, there's no Wadi at this event. Let me swoop through this.
Let me just come right through, get that quick 60 bucks
quick 90.
For dinner. For 90, 90 bucks. Hey, 90. I'm sorry, that's two dinners. Well, that's two nights worth of dinner at Civil War.
I don't know, man. Right now, Xerom's just like, nah, that's my money, dude. What are you doing?
Yeah, Xerom said, remember last time? Let's go.
Why did that almost kill off the top? Falls with the knowledge. I like that. Neutral game going on. Ooh, gets hit. Yeah, fully charged. That's actually surprising. All right, no air dodge right there.
Oh, wow. Barely out of range of that flip kick. Able to punish it with his back air.
All right, this is bad. Okay, does not get too framed. Remzi has to realize, yeah, he can pressure, but he can't really play near the ledge. See, right there, it could have been a power shield back air, and you already know what's next.
Yeah.
Adapter. That's what I mean. Shout out to Tito calling it adapter. He's not going to unshield. I wouldn't have unshielded. Like, go ahead and throw out your area. So here I'm recognizing that Remzi likes to do...
Oh, whipping the up air. But actually, what? Yeah, up smash. Why?
Yeah, that was sick SDI on the single hit up smash. Yeah.
Well, like, that move is notoriously known for not killing.
Oh, up smash, the French tickler?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly, you call it the French tickler.
I mean, yeah, because you
laugh
at it.
That's the least scary name you can name something.
See, right now, I feel like Remzi's going to struggle more with the kill, whereas Xerom just has to get a grab.
Yeah.
Yep.
And just like that, you too can be a caster. Because all you have to do is recognize when the Ness is going to look for a back throw. And you too can be an insightful, smart commentator.
He's not getting me punished off the down B kick, but I'm surprised Xerom has not tried to absorb these shots. Whoop! This is why I can't commentate. Oh my god.
Man, I'm surprised he didn't.
What? If you said air dodge, he would have air dodged.
You're right. I should have saved Xerom. I'm sorry, everyone. That's on me. I apologize.
Come on, King. You gotta make these calls. So what's gonna happen right here?
Xerom's gonna make it back.
Alright. Alright, look, if you can't call out if Remzi's gonna land or not. Oh! Okay, wait.
Oh, but he whipped the grab!
Yeah, that's kind of not good, buddy.
This game will either end off a back throw killing or a kill off of a back throw.
Did he hit the balloon? I think he kickflipped the balloon. Something.
No, there's the balloon right now. They don't come that quick.
Yeah, but why did he
but
pop
anyway,
up?
Anyway, I was wrong. No back throw.
Yeah, that's the knowledge. We're gonna hit you with the knowledge instead. Watch. Look at this. Look at this kickflip. Was that, you're telling me this wasn't the balloon? What
yeah,
was?
Yeah, what balloon? It does that. Where, like,
that's so strange.
If you hit them where they're air dodging, it still does the actual kick, but it's just right through them.
Oh man!
Because it still registers there's an object there, just one you can't hit.
All right, Remzi two games, or I'm sorry, Xerom two games away from reset. Remzi three away from taking it, but I mean, I feel like we're gonna see a reset.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Game two. This is basically Kill Bill versus, like, CJ7. For those of you who haven't seen CJ7, it's about a little Asian kid who has, like, this pet furball toy. I'm not going to ruin the whole movie for you. Does not get hit by PK Flash. All right, nice get-up attack, taking away a PK Thunder. That up tilt's actually invincible for those who don't know. Zero suits, that is. Yeah, but I opt to chase instead of hitting yourself. I don't blame you. Don't need that lag. Up air? Just two up airs. Get that damage in. I feel like two up airs from ZSS equals one up air from Ness. Just because the knowledge is too much.
That's
knowledge.
That's because Ness is hitting it with his head, man. That's where the powerhouse of knowledge is.
Yeah, too smart.
Just zero suits feet. Like, what are your feet now?
All right, bad, peculiar situation. Is he gonna make it back, though? Remzi with no bears or two frames.
Xerom very cautiously trying to drift back to the stage. You see him just spamming air dodge on his way back down. Oh, but the botched recovery still holding on, though.
I like how Xerom didn't air dodge, just opted to do an aggressive option. He's not
just
dead.
Run
what?
Up, grab.
Just run up, grab back throw. That man was at 94. Back thrown at 94.
Oh,
and
he did not care. He looked at everything that was happening in that match. You know, how far he was behind, how Remzi was just taking it.
And that was actually clean.
It.
That was pretty clean. Like, that, I don't know, I'm speechless because it was so clean. It was like that combo. No!
Oh, the shield break! Can
That's it, PK flash. What a douchebag! What a douchebag!
Wow.
King?
Hold on, my heart. My heart is as broken as that shield. I need a minute.
Hey, odd shot C. You do your job, dude. Yeah, we. Odd shot C is probably already on it, bro. He's like, I already got it. It's coming out right now. You're about
I
to
just want
to
know why Remzi pressed A there.
I don't know. Oh my god.
Like,
oh my god.
Dang.
All right, this is how it happened last time. No, is it gonna happen again?
I mean, at that point, like,
you know, I'm
Remzi, I just unplug and go home and I accept my second place winnings.
Oh my god. Oh no, here we go. Down throw, shenanigans. I feel like he just has this wall that's like, it's a mental block. It's like, oh no, I'm not fighting Xerom.
I mean, there are people like that. You know, you play him in bracket, and, you know, no matter how much you've been improving, like, you just.
What is
freeze
this?
Up when it comes to them.
Why is he letting him neutral be for free? Oh, no, he's going to break out easily.
Remzi being scared of literally a kid right now.
Oh, my God. I still can't get over that last game.
I don't think I ever will.
I can't. I need to focus. All right. All right, fair not coming through. Test two frame. Okay.
Wow.
Back air trading with up air. The knowledge is too strong, man.
Too strong.
The knowledge
is power.
As you can see, knowledge is clearly power.
Ness knows everything. Therefore, he has already won. This match is just filler.
Ness is like, I've already won this. In the future. Like, oh no.
I come from the future.
All right, here we go.
I'm here to make sure the timeline remains.
Flipping him with the fair. Yo, zero Fs given. He's just doing it now. Not gonna kill him. Beautiful DI right there by Xerom. Good stuff to Firewater this time. Yo, odd shot Firewater?
Yeah, where's. Yeah, double C's fire. Let's go ahead and mod Firewater.
Yo, let's mod Firewater.
And demod double C.
Anyway. Go ahead and beast demise. Good stuff to Remzi.
Yeah, just barely enough with that level one rage, able to take the stock.
I like how Remzi's not phased by the clear BM
when
that Xerom.
Anyone else in the world would be.
Oh, no, I would have been demoralized. I would have been like, you got it.
I'd be like, all right, well, A, I'm not playing this character anymore. B, I'm never approaching again. And C, I'm never get up attacking again.
Nah, you're good, Double C. Nah, yeah, exactly. Nah, he's apologizing, you know.
Nah, he's still fired.
He's still fired? All right. Well, King said it, so, I mean, he's King. If he cursed, then I don't want to go against it. I could, like, crash on my way home. And I don't want that. So, King, you got it. I tried to go for less trump. That was really sick right there, actually.
Oh, wow. He was so scared to grab him there. He did not want
to
be punished.
Nice movement right there. Trying to scare him out of shield. Xerom not biting.
Just try to run up and grab him. This time, Remzi with the awareness, just kick him in the face with an F tilt.
Scary right now for Xerom. Okay, gets out in the corner. Remzi gets out in the corner himself. Is this going to be a 3-0?
Is that
nope.
it?
No, that's not it.
Wow.
One more, though. He
so
cannot take,
close, though.
Yeah, he can't take one more, though. That's
Is that it?
It? Is Zero Suit this skinny? Yo, 3-0.
Where's the power armor when you need it, though?
All right, yo, Nate, we got a bracket reset.
We are looking at a resetted bracket.
Oh, my God.
We can do it at weeklies, but we can't do it at the regional that's called it.
See, man, this man, Remzi, walked into the venue smiling like, there's no
like
Wadi.
There's no Wadi.
Yeah.
No Zephyr. What am I afraid of today? And then he saw the kid.
All right, everyone else just saw Infox. Oh, nah, what'd you need?
So here we are, game one of the resetted bracket. The last time Xerom played Remzi in this situation, he 6-0'd him pretty handedly. And right now he is halfway to making that happen yet again.
I like how Pootie's looking at the bracket and laughing.
Man, what would Pootie have placed if he had to today?
Who knows, man? I'm not even gonna like answer that question. I don't know. Nice call out right there by Remzi.
No.
He wanted the air dodge. A little more damage on more on this. Remzi's gonna have to tighten up, man.
I mean, he has a pretty strong start so far.
So far.
But do not count the kid out just yet.
Oh, no, you can't. This will actually be Xerom's first place in a while, man. Like, he hasn't gotten first in a minute ever since, you know, Chris, a.k.a. Wadi.
I feel like Xerom just wins every tournament Wadi's not at.
Oh.
Ooh, nice catch with that up air.
Double up air to up B. Max damage. Remzi cannot fall, gonna land into these thunders. Just like that.
And it can be so frustrating trying to land for that thunder, because even if you air dodge through it, you just manipulate it around and have it hit you right out of it.
Yeah, it's annoying. Not to
mention, it's not that much damage, and like most of the time you're not going to be set up for a kill. It's just like annoying.
I don't know if Remzi knows that, or he can maybe try, but I think he can crouch Ness's falling up there because her profile is so low. And you don't really have to get hit by aerials. But who knows?
Oh, got hit by the thingy, but didn't die for it.
Oh, the stun gun?
Taser. Stun gun. That's a better word for it.
Stun gun, taser. He's real quick with these ledge.
He's sitting at max rage, so if he gets a back throw right at ledge, I'm pretty sure it'll kill. Or a back air. That works too.
99%. See, the thing is...
Freaking Xerom, man.
Yeah, Xerom's finding kills, whereas Remzi's finding damage, but he's not finding kills. And as I say that...
Oh my god.
Barely.
Barely whiffing. I hate this video game.
What?
I hate this.
What? What?
What option did Remzi pick there to get stage spiked?
What?
What the hell is this game?
Wait, stream, what? King, what? King, please.
I'm still hurt from the shield break.
Yeah, Xerom.
I can't even begin to process things like that.
All right. What? All right. I don't know what to say. I don't know. Let's just get into game two of second set, where Remzi was clearly kind of dominating neutral. Xerom kind of getting just the last few words that he needed. Oh, man. That's unfortunate by Remzi. He was actually in control
like
the whole time.
Every game that... Or, like, as the set keeps going, it just gets more and more demoralizing for Remzi.
Like, he odd-shotted. He was like, what? Question mark? Hey, man, that's the what shot, man. What? He died at 7% because of that. That had nothing to do with rage.
Yeah.
Like, so don't even say it.
That could be literally any percent that would have happened, I guess.
I
want to know what button Remzi pressed where he was in a position to get stage spiked by a get-up attack.
Dude, I don't know.
Because, like, he was at a low enough percent where everything should have had iframes unless he just dropped down. I guess that's what he had to have done, but...
It's still incredible how, despite...
Go down for an up air, maybe? I don't know.
It's incredible. Despite every shenanigan that's going on with Remzi, he's still playing to the best of his ability. He's not letting it get to him. He's not demoralized. He's just like, I still got to keep going, man. And right now, he's in the lead.
For the first time in the set, yeah, he does. Never mind.
See? You had to open your mouth.
So what's going on Twitter? Let's see what's all the buzz. All
right, look. It's not you. It's me.
Nah, that time it definitely felt like me, man. Let's see here. Kree is tweeting stuff. Oh, man. Viceroy's out here, too. Oh, man.
Yo, V-Roy? What's up, V-Roy? Down throw fair. Too fair. Three fairs. I thought we learned how to D-dive that back.
Oh, Shofu. How funny.
Oh my god, PK try hard.
Can I come back to the match now, or am I gonna fuck something up again?
Remzi
dangling.
No! Can't do that at the ledge, man.
Oh.
Oh my, it's 2-0 right now.
It's 5-0 right now.
I'm so angry, dude. It's 5-0 right now. Is he gonna 6-0?
You tell me.
Dude, I swear I'm watching like...
Is he gonna 12-0 this man?
What? Is he?
Can we think about it like that?
I don't know.
Yeah,
man.
What if Remzi just comes through with a reverse 3-0?
Dude, this will be a 12-0. You'll be right, King. It'll be 12-0 if he does it.
Are you 12-0 against anyone, boss?
Hell no. Xerom just defies that. I'm not even 12-0.
I don't even think I've played someone 12 times.
Oh my god. How does this... Alright, I don't know, bud. Alright, either
way. I think
this
is also the first stage change of the set.
There, okay.
I think Remzi finally saying, you know what, I'm gonna go to a stage that's better for me than my opponent.
No! You know, Xerom wasn't even seeded top 3.
Man, what crappy seeding.
I know, right? My bad.
No, it was Tito.
Alright, yeah, smart enough to not even try anything. He's scared, like.
Yeah, I mean, who wouldn't be?
It's neutral B!
I mean, last time he tried something, his shield broke.
He's gonna have to
like
stop landing into these up airs, man. And as I say that...
He landed into an up air and lost the stock for it. Now Remzi on his tournament stock.
A stock away from getting 12-0 in the history books. 12-0. Xerom's just trying to BM him right now at this point. Xerom just has a huge read on him.
Who wouldn't? Like, for real? He's gonna be trying to get a kill with PK Flash. Gonna try to be gimping him and shit, like.
Yo, PK Flash. I get it, because he's being flashy.
Yeah, that's what I
meant. Alright, gets that grab. Down throw. No air dodges by Xerom, man. This man is not shook. All the confidence. I'm not intimidated by your buttons, Remzi. I'm just gonna go in with my own. He's gonna shake out.
He got mad aggressive there.
Oh, no.
That, not the right follow up, though.
I think he meant to F smash, but he accidentally F tilted. That might just mean that he's triggered. Yeah, he's triggered. He just F smashed again. He's triggered.
Yeah, you can see, like, every time he's getting hit, like, his head's shaking.
Yeah. He might be triggered right now, guys. GG's. Okay.
Well, all right. He's still fighting.
He's already in B throw.
It's not over. This is Smash 4.
Are you sure he's not going to get back thrown? Oh, say maybe right now? Nah, that's what it's
now, right about...
I feel like he thinks...
Now.
He could cheese him right now. Remzi has all the rage.
That's what I'm saying. This is Smash 4. This game is not over yet.
Oh, no.
Oh. Oh, he was not in a position to even try for a janky up B kill. Now Xerom just being as cautious as he... pleases, like, he has no reason
that
not
headbutt,
to be.
Man, that's gonna be it. Jesus.
Clipping him with the up air.
As
Remzi.
King said, man,
12-0 over Remzi. That's crazy.